What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my studios. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mutant Unleashed game continues Mutant Mayhem story. So this is more new information, so let's talk about it. The animated Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mutant Mayhem film knocked everyone's socks off last summer, although Paramount is planning a spin-off series as well as a sequel. The latter won't arrive for quite a while. In the meantime, we've learned that a new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mutants Unleashed 3D action platformer game will keep the Mutant Mayhem going. It will launch in the fourth quarter of 2024 from publisher Outright Games. Mutants Unleashed will be available for all of home consoles and platforms. So we're going to take a look at some of these new gameplay images. So this is Donatello fighting, I believe this is Rocksteady. And you have Leonardo, Uptown movie theaters. It looks great in 3D with some Mutant Mayhem animation style. You have them in the sewer. Looks great already. And you have them fighting outside during the daytime. So this is right after they got accepted by the public from the world. And this is Michelangelo in the mall, because I recognize the bush, the little, I guess I see an orange, so I'm assuming that's like a milkshake place or something like that. New information about this. In Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mutants Unleashed, after finally being accepted into society and pursuing their dream of attending a regular high school, the Turtles' newfound happiness is abruptly interrupted by a new wave of mutants causing unrest across New York City. Players take control of the four masked heroes, each with their own unique playstyle, as they traverse the sewers and city streets of New York. With an immersive world to explore both above and below ground, meet familiar faces as the ragtag heroes and the half-shell gear up to delight fans at home with their chaotic cappers. Players can get ready to order pizza and adventure solo or team up with a friend in two-player local co-op mode later this year. Now, even though this is like new information, but it seemed to say that the last video I've done, it talked about the local co-op of how you can play with your friends and family being a single player. But this new information we're reading so far is a lot about how this game is going to be picked up from the first film, and they're going to be new missions, new story mode, and new faces and new villains to face. So it wouldn't surprise me if they tease the Shredder by the end of the video game. So this is pretty much something to look forward to as a Ninja Turtles fan. So what's y'all thoughts on this, man? Let me know in the comments down below.